I am very honored, very excited to introduce to you. Please welcome in your bride and groom, Mr. and Mrs. Daniel Coe! Seated. Our bride and groom will be sharing their first dance
of many as husband and wife.
Banu lecha mitachat lashamayim shnayim kmo zug enayim. יש לנו זמן מתחת השמיים בינתיים אנו עוד כאן את ואני את ואני את ואני עמית עליך לתת אהבה לילה ויום לילה ויום לילה ויום והחיוך מתנצל שהוא מתעצל
הרי את מקודשת לי בטבעת זו כדת משה וישראל. By this ring you are consecrated to me as my wife in accordance with the laws of Moses and the people of Israel.
Matsati et she'ahava nafshi. I have found the one in whom my soul delights.
In accordance with these rites and ceremonies instituted by our Holy Torah, and in accordance with the laws of this state of Pennsylvania, you, Elisa, and you, Daniel, are now husband and wife. But wait, we're not done yet. There is one final step. We conclude a Jewish wedding with the smashing of a glass for several reasons. This act reminds us of the holy city of Jerusalem, the trials it has endured through the ages, and our insistence on keeping her in mind, even on the happiest of occasions. Even in our most joyous moments, we take a moment to remember some of our tougher moments in history, as those moments in time make these joyous moments even sweeter. Let us pray that however many pieces this glass will break into, so may Alisa and Daniel's years of happiness together be multiplied.
Yeah.